What is up? It's OBS Tigran. Right now we're in the city. And I really have to teach you guys how to be D1 and a D1 basketball player. First things first is you gotta get the shoes and the dirty socks. Because if not, you have no drip. Next part, we really gotta have that one signature move. And mine is really that. Stepping, look at them, look at the hoop. Look back at me. Now look back at the hoop. And then look at me, look at the form. You really have that form when you go. Really have that LeBron James. Hit the car. Dang. But yeah. And then, you know, third thing to go D1 basketball, you know, I got offers from like Notre Ducks, Oregon Beavers University, you know, but next thing is you really gotta get up there. So you gotta put your boys in sports mode. Gotta get up to dunk. Okay, so next thing, pick the youngest man. You really gotta get better. So like I'm about to hit that move that I showed you earlier. Come over to the camera. Okay, come here, he's guarding me up. Like I said, hit that. Oop, back at me. You see how he's look at him. You see how he's frozen in this spot? He is so in shock when I hit that. He's stuck. But, you know, he hit that little shooty. LeBron James Jordan told me when I was younger, you know, you're always gonna make it. I knew that. I got a commitment from, like, Missouri Birds. Like, you know, I was really excited. And, yeah. And then, the next thing you know is always pick the biggest people in the gym. Like, right here, I'm 7'3". 7'8". Why are you giggling? We're being dead serious. This D1 prospect since the day she's been born. And okay, so next thing, always never pass. That makes you a really bad teammate. You don't want your teammates to like be better than you. So watch. I'll show you a little gameplay. This is how you do it. You know, you check up. Go ahead. She's like, oh yeah. She's like, pass. And I'm like, no. Why would I pass? I'm really trying to make it out the city. You know, it's real dangerous over here. You got neighbors everywhere. They watching you. You know, you gotta take that shot. Look at your teammate. Oh, he's open. No. With the celly, that's how you do it.
You know, after a long day of practice, just, you know, we're really in the gutter. And we just gotta make it out. Like, every day they tell me, you in the hood. Like, look it. Like, it's a dangerous place here, you know? Like, you got your neighbors. They come out, they're like, sup, fool? And I'm like, frig, you know? I don't know if I'm gonna make it out. But, you know, I grind every day. Hit that little thing. Look at them. I shoot it. I make it every time. Splash 3. But you know what it is.
So, every day you wake up, you have to have a warm-up. Or you really break yourself.
So, every day, I put these in sports mode.
Yep. And I go run the track. Oh, God.
I'm telling you, this is the hood sometimes.
Okay. You know, afterwards. You know, afterwards. You get your phone, you have to post yourself because you gotta show all your friends that you did that one lap with just motivation, you know?
What?
This is how you play D. Okay. The reason they go by and they shoot and they make it is you wanna get that ball back. You don't care about defense. Frick, who plays defense? You only wanna play offense.
Alright, so we made it to the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. This is the best
basketball video in the nation. Like I said, 7'3", 6'8". We both top 10 recruits in the world. And, you know, hard work and dedication will really get you there. And make sure to drop a like and comment. And just have a good rest of your day.